perfect, but the body bit looked really glary. If you're trying to do close-up, Ryan, you need to be on the setting P. You can go right up to like a centimetre from the subject, and it would do really good pictures. And there's three different macros.